World Whale Day. Whales are not fish. They are marine mammals. They cannot breathe underwater, so they swim to the surface for air. All whales are carnivores. This means they only eat meat. Whales can be found in all of the world's oceans. Some species mostly live alone. These include blue whales and humpback whales. Others live in groups called pods. These include sperm whales and orcas. Whales are also some of the biggest animals on Earth. The blue whale is the largest. A blue whale's tongue is as heavy as an elephant, and its heart is the size of a small car. Blue whales are one of the loudest animals in the world. They are endangered. This means there are not many left and they need to be protected. Whales communicate using sounds, but instead of talking like we do, they make all kinds of whale songs, clicks and calls that travel for miles underwater. Each type of whale has its own special sounds. For example, the humpback whales are famous for their long, beautiful songs. Their songs can last up to 20 minutes and can be heard hundreds of miles away. Why do we have World Whale Day? World Whale Day is a day to celebrate these incredible animals, but also raise awareness about their protection. Sadly, many whales are endangered because of threats like hunting, pollution, and climate change. On World Whale Day, people all around the world come together to learn more about whales and find ways to protect them. You can help by learning about ocean conservation, recycling, and telling others how special whales are. Even small actions like picking up rubbish at the beach help keep whales and all marine life safe and healthy. The cleaner our oceans, the better it is for whales. World Whale Day splashes onto the calendar every third Sunday in February to celebrate these amazing animals. Tell your friends about whales and share what you've learnt. Thanks for finding out all about whales with me today. For more videos like this, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.